Sick of opening every PDF just to grab data? Let's build a full automation using AI prompts. That runs 24/7, grabs the data you need, and saves it straight into Google Sheets, CRM, or CSV, without lifting a finger. No coding, no manual work, just clean data on autopilot. You'll also get 25 euros in free credits to test it for yourself. So let's get into it. First, sign up for free to Doc Horizon. The link is in the description. You'll enter your email address, set a password, and fill in some information like your company name, use case, and expected document volume. After that, your 25 euros in free credits will be waiting for you. Once you're in a dashboard, go to the left side, Project Settings, Services. Enable these two gems: Prompt Builder, which allows you to obtain information from documents using a prompt, and Flow Builder, which will be your automation friend from now on. With these two services enabled, you're ready to go. Let's start by creating your own prompt. On the left side of your screen, go to Prompt Builder and add a new prompt configuration. Let's name it, for example, Email from PDF. What you see now is the overview of your prompt configuration. On the left, you can drag and drop or select a file. Let's select a PDF file for testing. On the right, you can set up your prompt. You can start from scratch or choose a template. We have many templates for specific document types. For example, if you select the invoice template, you get multiple data fields with their own prompt, which you can edit, copy, or delete. Find a template that works best for you or start from scratch. In this case, we want only the email address from any PDF file. So let's start from scratch. Add general instructions, something like you are reading PDF documents to find the email address. Then add the prompt for the data field required. Name it email address. Type text and then the prompt question. Think about just like talking to any other AI chatbot. What is the email address on the document? Lastly, enable image mode if you are processing images. Click create and your prompt configuration is ready to use. Let's preview the results, and just like that, your email address is extracted. Now let's automate it so you don't have to lift a finger ever again. Click save and go to the Flow Builder to build your automation. Head over to Flow Builder, New Flow, start from scratch. Name it Extract Emails from PDFs. As the trigger, use Google Drive, New File. This means your flow starts anytime you drop a PDF into a chosen folder. You can use any drive, email, database, or any data management tool. Connect your Google Drive, pick a folder, and enable Include File Content. Test this step. Make sure you have a sample document in your folder for testing. Next, add Document Capture. Click the plus button and select Document Capture Prompt Builder. Connect to Doc Horizon, select your prompt configuration, Email from PDF. For the file or URL, open New File and insert content. Then run a test to make sure it detects the email addresses. Now let's save the results. Add another component. This can also be CSV, Google Sheet, or any other application you're using. Now we are going to use Google Drive. Search Google Drive, create new file. Configure it like this. File name, email, and add.json if you want it as a JSON file. Text is the data you want to include within the file, which in this case is the email address. Insert email. Content type, you can choose text, CSV if you want to export from Google Sheets, or Excel or XML. Parent folder, select where to store your results and test this step. This flow works silently in the background, extracting the exact info you need. Try it out with 25 euros and free credits and get rid of manual work forever. If you're handling a high document volume or want a tailored setup, book a free demo and the team will help you build it fast. Drop a comment. What's the one field you wish AI could extract for you?